Welcome to MTV West Super Room 5.
Today is Tuesday the 12th of August.
Let's go over to the news desk for the latest from around the world.
Hello and welcome to MTV News.
I'm Cristiano Ronaldo.
I'm David Beckham.
I don't know who I am.
In international news,
a book featuring a new Harry Potter story by J.K. Rowling has flown off shop shelves to become the fastest selling collection of short stories in the UK.
More than 10,000 copies were brought on its first day of release. J.K.'s 800-word handwritten tale is set 3 years before Harry's birth and features Harry's dad in Sirius Black.
In sports news,
it was business as usual for rowing gold medal favourite Mahi Drysdale.
Triple world champion Drysdale trailed at the halfway mark on the 2,000 metres course in his quarterfinal, but eased clear to win the race with a strong third quarter.
He had to hold off a strong finish from the highly capable Swede Lasse Karonen.
In technology news, a robot puppet has been invented that seems to react emotionally to the way it's treated.
The heart robot has a beating heart, breathing belly, and other senses that respond to movement, noise, and touch.
If he's cuddled, his breathing slows and he seems to relax. But if you shout at him, he gets upset. And that's it from the news desk. Back to you, Five.
Lunchtime activities on today. Jam with Mr. Webster in the hall at lunchtime. Computer club, middle school netball on the green court, and library in the library.
This week's gala competition is wrapped lollies. Please take this to your classroom all week.
Special happy birthday to no one at Madame Pro today. Pete Sam Frass, the tennis player, is 38 today. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to everybody. Happy birthday to you.
Hooray!
Yesterday's question was, in 1934, this very famous prison opened on an island in San Francisco Harbor. What is it? And the answer is Alcatraz.
Today's question is, on this day in 1981, which company's first personal computer?
See if you can find out the answer.
So that's it for today. Have a great day. Ka kite anō. See you tomorrow after fitness.